They'd have tried to get a beacon up as soon as possible.
Repeat, toxology alert.
Along with us anymore. We've done horrible.
From the look of it, this beacon's been
pause
here a while.
That's not right.
Come on, let's get going.
Let's check the ship. My father had the beacon for almost 9 years. Maybe that neural decay affected him.
It must have, after so long.
Some have lost faith. The hunters.
Who are you?
He exiled them. So they hunt his machines and those who help him. They don't believe that rescue will come. Hunters, they won't stop until the leader is dead.
Kill them! Agents of the Liar! He will not escape!
Hostiles of...
Wouldn't let this go on.
You killed them, but there are more every day. They want to fight, but I just want to go home.
She's lost it. We need to find someone who can make sense of this. Strip for parts. Tech's wearing out. Those hunters must be laying on the pressure. Is that a settlement? They'd better be friendlier than the beach group. I need answers.
Huh. There aren't any men here. Maybe
possibly, but the female on
it doesn't matter right now.
You have his face.
He forced us to eat. To decay.
Not the best reaction to the family resentment.
Why would my father force his crew to eat toxic food? Whatever's happening here needs to stop. Look at these spoiled food stores. They've been eating only that toxic local food for who knows how long. Like that wasn't obvious enough.
He keeps us. Protect...
What the hell? Somebody had to push them to make that. That's borderline worship.
Please, here. You could end it.
You... this, I forget how to...
Jacob?
It's what a crew... The rest is a casualty list. A few mutinied over the decision.
It wasn't command material, and it got...
It didn't stop there. More incident in a year. And after the beacon is fixed, the officers appear in the casualties, too. After.
It's looking like he only activated the beacon because the men...
He let this happen, and now it's biting him in the... I need to find this man. Him. Just got free. He's covering his ass.
The old corpse was posed like a warning. The new ones were left where they fell.
The hunters started fighting back. That is fun, and now he wants out. Son of a bitch. people away. This thing is not my father.
Enemy combat drone.
They hide like exiles, fine!
Toys. I need to look my father in the eye and hear him justify this.
You're here. I knew a real squad would blow through just fine. Sorry if the mech scuffed your pants. I'll get you something nice when we get back to Alliance space. I've gotta have some back pay coming.
What about your crew, acting captain?
Total loss. The toxic food turned them wild. They propped me up here in some kind of ritual behavior. Waiting for a chance to signal has been hell.
That's the best you can do?
You let all your people talk back like that? Who are you exactly?
Doesn't matter. You're running a very questionable setup here, Captain. Explain.
Of course. It was chaos after the crash, and the crew never really accepted me as captain. They rebelled and trapped us here. Once they started eating the toxic food, I couldn't control them. And I couldn't get to the beacon.
Just stop. We know what you did to your crew. Why let this go 10 years?
Who the hell are you?
Taylor. Lieutenant Jacob Taylor.
Jacob? My Jacob?
Now everyone knows everything. I want to hear you try and justify this.
You have to understand. This isn't me. The realities of command, they change you. I wasn't ready for that. I made sure you were taught right. Before I left, I hoped to leave it at that.
I'm not unreasonable, Captain, but 10 years? What happened?
God damn it! Why did you do this to your crew?
There was resistance to the plan. Mutiny. We had to take a hard line to keep order. And things settled down. As the decay set in, we made sure the crew were comfortable. Some even seemed happier. Ignorance is bliss, right? And they were grateful for guidance, like an instinct. Pure authority was easy, at first. Months in, the effect lowered inhibitions. They got territorial. Rank, protocol, they couldn't understand. We had to establish dominance. After a while, the perks seemed normal.
That's it? You created a harem and played king? 10 years in a juvenile fantasy?
I can't point to where it all went wrong. But when the beacon was ready, revealing what happened didn't seem like a good idea.
What happened to the other officers?
Anders found his conscience a little late to step back. He had an accident. Things got tense. End of the day, I was the one with the mechs. I got a little basic in setting examples. But I was kind to my people once things settled down. Seemed like I'd earned some peace.
You fought over people like they were toys. Things.
The stores from the ship couldn't last forever. You had to know this would end one day.
Dining for one can really stretch things out. Besides, I can think of a lot worse retirement plans than stripping down and joining the droolers. That was before the hunters, of course. Dumb or not, I'd feel it if they got their hands on me now. They want blood. I'd prefer to keep it.
It's all about you. Everything.
You didn't feel any responsibility to get out of here for the sake of family?
I gave him a good start. He was a smart kid and was better off not following me. We figured that out a long time before I took jobs in deep space. And after things escalated here, it seemed best to just disappear off the galactic map.
Till you needed someone to save your ass.
What triggered the males to change and threaten you?
This planet has some strange cycles to it. I've seen some plants around I never saw before. Odd weather. Maybe some just adapted a little too well.
And if you treat them like animals, big shock, they become animals.
We can help these people. Cerberus can have ships here in days and pull everyone out.
He's not worth the fuel to haul him out or the air he's breathing. He's damn lucky I don't think he's even worth pulling the trigger. I don't know who you are, because you're not any father I remember.
We'll secure him for an Alliance court. For every year here, he'll have 10 to think about it.
Give him all the time in the galaxy. The man who did this doesn't know right from wrong.
I'm sorry, Jacob. I did the best I could.
I'm 10 years past believing that.
Don't even give him the taillights.
Roger that.
What do you mean it wasn't you?
Jacob, if I had leaked the information about the Gernsback, I would be smiling at your resolution of the situation. I am not smiling.
Really? Because given the result, it feels like something you'd have your hands in.
You know very little about me, Shepard. Don't presume to understand my intentions. Cerberus is ultimately about humanity. My people are valuable to me.
Fine. You didn't forward it. So who did?
I did.
Was this supposed to be a favor? Or did you just want to see him squirm?
What he did with it was his own business. There was a time when it mattered to you. Sending this along seemed like keeping an old promise. I keep my promises.
Miranda, we'll discuss your liberal interpretation of security protocol in private. Shepard, Jacob.
You good with this, Jacob?
It's all bull, Shepard. Captain Taylor can rot in prison. Doesn't change who I am or what I know. I've already mourned the man he used to be. I guess he was a good enough father that even he can't screw up what he taught me.
You had no idea Miranda was behind this?
No, she's got a good memory. Selective, but good. I haven't thought about those days in a long time. Can't figure which promise she meant, though. Not sure I really want to know. She requires a better man than I.
Come on, we've got work to do.
Aye, Commander. Shepard, thanks for the help.
Anytime, Jacob.
I saw the reports on Horizon, Commander. What you did was amazing. The report mentioned that Ashley Williams was there. How did that go?
There's not much to say. It passed.
I understand. Anyway, how may I help you, Commander?
Is there anything I should know?
You have unread messages at your private terminal. Anything else, Commander?
That'll be all.
I'll be here if you need anything. Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
at 50%. Launching probe. Away. Launching probe. Away. Launching probe. Probe away. Launched. Launching probe.
now be launched. Probe away. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe away. Launching probe. Launched. probe launched. Launched. Launching probe. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe away. Probe launched. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe away. probe away. Launching probe. Launched. Launching probe. Launched. Launching probe. Probe away. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe. Thank you. Launching probe. Probe launched. Away. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe. Away. Launching probe. Launched. Probe away.
I forgot how much I hate this place. See the landing pad? Has to be on the roof, or the vegetation would overgrow it in a few hours.
Shepard, I am picking up thermal signatures everywhere, except at your landing zone.
Something's distorting the sensors.
This was a secret Cerberus facility.
Yeah. They build their equipment to last. Assholes. It was a mistake coming back here, Shepard.
Get a hold of yourself. It'll be okay.
I'm fine. Okay, let's get on the ground. Just get in there and plant the bomb in myself. I want to watch this place burn.
I never saw this room. I think they brought new kids in these containers. They were messed up and starving, but alive. Usually.
This is unbelievable.
Elusive man requested operation logs again. He's getting suspicious.
When we get results, he won't care what we did. But if he knew...
He won't find out. The elusive man requested operation logs again.
Sounds like this facility went rogue.
He didn't say what they were hiding from the elusive man.
I remember escaping to this room, fighting here. I saw sunlight through the cracks in the ceiling. Only a half-dead guard between me and freedom. He was begging for his life.